Hey y'all, Irix Guy here, back again. Now today what I have is the leather grain sticky pad. And it says magically holds phone on dash. Perfect for tablets, phones, glasses, etc. It says no adhesives, no residue, easy to move, washable. So I got this to use in conjunction with the little opening on my boat. And what this will enable me to do is put this in there, because if you've been on a boat, you know that when you're going across waves and stuff that it tends to rock if you're on a smaller boat. And that rocking causes phones and other devices to fall on the floor. So what this will do, it's an inexpensive solution. I'll be able to stick it inside of that opening where I put my phones. And then what I can do is simply put my phone on top of this. And you can see it doesn't want to move. Whereas if it's on my table, it wants to move. It's on that, doesn't want to move, and I'm applying the same amount of force. So yeah, just a really good and affordable solution. And I'll be sure to post a follow-up video after I've installed it in my boat so you can see how well it works. I mean, I couldn't be happier with the build quality. Yeah, this is something simple, but it is something I do want to notate about this. The back part actually has a removable adhesive part, and that's good because I'm putting it in my boat. It's beside my stereo. It's the same size as a stereo. It's called a DIN, D-I-N, which is just a tray opening that looks like a stereo minus the stereo. So this is going to go inside of that. Couldn't be happier. Can't wait to install it. Share this video with others. Subscribe if you haven't already. youtube.com/IrixGuy, and enjoy all my videos. Y'all have a good day.